Give the boys some space. I'm sending Tommy over. Stand by.
You know where they are. Now, I'm not asking for much, Tommy. I just want some simple gear enough to set me on my way.
Son of a bitch!
I saw her riding on out of here.
Go back inside. Help the others clean the place up.
Okay. Careful out there.
Area looks clear.
Be careful.
Ellie? Ellie!
I'm up here.
Jesus Christ.
I'll keep an eye. Reckon you guys need to check.
Another.
Is this really all they had to worry about? Boys? Movies? Deciding which shirt goes with which skirt? It's bizarre.
Get up. We're leaving. Come on.
And if I say no?
Do you even realize what your life means? Huh? Running off like that, putting yourself at risk? It's pretty goddamn stupid.
Well, I guess we're both disappointed with each other then.
What do you want from me?
Admit that you wanted to get rid of me the whole time.
Tommy knows this area.
Oh, fuck that.
Well, I'm sorry. I trust him better than I trust myself.
Stop with the bullshit. What are you so afraid of? That I'm gonna end up like Sam? I can't get infected. I can take care of myself.
How many close calls have we had?
Well, we seem to be doing all right so far.
And now you'll be doing even better with Tommy.
Not her, you know.
What?
Maria told me about Sarah.
Ellie?
And...
You are treading on some mighty thin ice here.
I'm sorry about your daughter, Joel. But I have lost people, too.
You have no idea what loss is.
Everyone I have cared for has either died or left me. Everyone fucking except for you. So don't tell me that I would be safer with someone else, because the truth is I would just be more scared.
You're right. You're not my daughter. And I sure as hell ain't your dad. And we are going our separate ways.
Get it together. We're not alone.
I got two walking hands.
There's more inside already.
We're going over this.
Guy.
House is clear. Let's get back to the horses. We're clear. You want a hand up?
I got it.
There she is. Kids will be watching movies tonight.
Where is this lab of theirs?
It's all the way out, University of Eastern Colorado.
bighorns. Ellie, get off your horse. Give it on back to Tommy. I'm gonna hang on to this fella, if that's all right with you. Go on, don't make me repeat myself.
What are you doing?
Your wife kind of scares me. I don't want her coming after me.
Sorry for stealing your horse.
Well, come back to town, let's discuss it at least.
You know me, my mind's all made up. University, Eastern Colorado. How do I find this lab?
It's in the science building. Looks like a giant mirror, you can't miss it.
You take care of that wife of yours.
There's a place for you here, you know?
You good?
I'm good.
Adios, little brother. Right, it's called turnover.
And if you clear the 10 yards, then you're back at first down?
First down, that's right.
Man, it's confusing.
You just gotta play it a couple times. It all makes sense.
How many people do you think are there?
Stay, Callis.
Fireflies, I mean.
What kind of name is Callis, anyway?
There'll be other people my age?
Callis. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa.
Sounds like runners.
Stay with the horse. I'll get you there. Yes, I don't want him running off. I'll be right back. Looks like someone jerry-rigged this thing.
past that.
Hey, I was thinking, I would have wanted to be an astronaut.
That a fact?
Yeah. Can you imagine being up there all by yourself? Would have been cool. I'm just saying. What about you? What did you want to
be? Well, when I was a kid, I used to want to be, a singer.
Shut up.
I'm serious.
Sing something.
No.
Come on, I won't laugh.
I don't think so.
Joel, please.
Scoot back.
All right, come on. Get him. Come
on. Aw, are those monkeys?
Yeah, a whole mess of them.
Come on. Come on.
That was kind of awesome.
First time seeing a monkey?
First time seeing a monkey. Should we have seen someone by now?
Maybe these guys like to keep a low profile.
Yeah, maybe. Hey, look. Fireflies. I'll stay with Callus.
I hate that name.
Yourself.
You too. wonder how long you held out.
Come on.